The rather small hawksbill turtles are one of seven sea turtle species. They live along the coasts of the tropics and sometimes subtropical regions of all oceans. They can be recognized by two pairs of prefrontal scales, while most other turtles only have one pair. Nesting of hawksbill turtles takes place on sandy beaches, sometimes among some plants. The females, which only breed every other year or even skip 2 years, lay 3 to 5 egg clutches per season, with approximately 140 eggs per clutch. After an incubation time of 60 days, the youngs hatch at a size of 3 centimeters, which is a little bit more than 1 inch, and a weight of 25 gram, a little bit less than 1 ounce. They are thought to live pelagic in the major gyre systems until the young adults move toward the coast. There they can live among mangroves, in seagrass meadows or coral reefs. In the Indian Ocean, the hawksbill turtles are omnivorous, while in the Caribbean they are predominantly spongivorous and thus extremely important for the health of coral reefs because they control the number of sponges or the amount of sponges on the hard surfaces of the reef. Hawksbill turtles reach sexual maturity at an age of 25 to 35 years. Then they will also start their extensive migrations between feeding and breeding grounds. At least in Brazil, in some nesting grounds that they shared with loggerhead turtles, crossbreeding between the two species could be observed. While those crossbred animals, individuals, usually have a morphology so they look like hawksbill turtles. If this is an old phenomenon which always happened, or if it is a new one due to climate change like it is thought for some shark species, is not clear.